I thought you said there would be a jury trial sometime in October.
If he was incarcerated, the judge would have set an October court date, basically to save the county the cost of housing and feeding him as an inmate. But with bail, unfortunately, the court date is always later.
You mean there's nothing we can do about this? You let that bastard just walk out and we're supposed to just sit here?
We can't appeal bail. It's just not set up that way. The state's bail code is to ensure future court appearances. Now, in this case, Strout's family was prepared to put up a substantial amount of property as bail. That, along with his ties to the community, made it very hard for us to convince a judge that there was a serious risk of flight. Now, you can file a civil suit. I recommend it. But not now. Wait until after the criminal trial.
And when will that be?
Well, honestly, could be anywhere from 12 to 18 months.
Oh, my God.
You're confident you can put him away for good then, right?
The things she said in there, what's the damage?
The way this is going, potentially manslaughter.
Jesus Christ! He killed our son! It was no accident!
Ruth. How long will he be sent away for?
Well, that's hard to say, really. Anywhere from 5 to 15 years. But we're confident that we'll get the maximum. So even with good behavior, he'll do 10 full years.
10 years? Are you out of your mind?
Dr. Fowler, Mrs. Fowler, I'm sorry. I understand.
No, you don't.